Introducing the challenger from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 200 pounds, Enzo Amore. Introducing the champion from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
This one could be the match of the night.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Tell us about Neville.
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well,
I've been looking forward to this matchup ever since I saw it on the schedule.
You don't look at your schedule.
Yes, I do, and this one is a calendar circler. No doubt about it.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Oh, I think this man means business. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. King, if trash talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Great offense by Enzo Amore. And into a quick cover is Enzo Amore. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Look at this damage being delivered to the back. Enzo Amore is going up. Lack of confidence certainly isn't an issue for Enzo Amore, as King noted earlier, which is a bit surprising considering he's barely 200 pounds. There's times when he's in the ring with guys twice his size. Oh, wow, Neville goes down hard.
Ouch. He's looking at it.
Oh, no. Enzo Amore looking to finish it.
The quick reversal there by Neville.
He saw that one.
Quick pin attempt here.
He's got it.
Two.
Hey, look at Enzo Amore here. Well, sure, Enzo Amore is oftentimes the smallest guy in the ring, but he's also, a lot of times, the craftiest. Sometimes a little smarts can make all the difference. Neville reversing it. Incredible. There he goes again.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Well, I've never seen him do that before. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
Enzo Amore
gets out of that one. Nice move.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Enzo Amore in trouble now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Well, it never may happen. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Oh, there was no hesitation.
We got a cover.
One. Two.
Three. The champ retains.
Here's your winner, and still, WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there. Nothing for Enzo Amore to be ashamed of. That was some stiff competition here tonight. The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.